welcome to Spencer35 Vlogs. I'm still here at work and I'm trying to create another video. As promised, I should be making one video per week. And this is gonna be more of a reaction video in regards to the things that I truly enjoy when I go back home in Baguio City. There are two items that I usually have when I go back in Baguio, and this is the only place that you'd be able to have it, in a restaurant which is called Pizza Volante. Chili con carne pizza and the choco vanilla love affair. Chili con carne is one of my favorite items that you put in your hot dogs. Then you put it in the pizza, you smother it with all the cheese that you can get, and put really fresh onions on top of it and bake it, and voila, you got this really crispy crust with this gooey middle part of the pizza. And the cheese plus the onion just mix really well with this crazy aroma that's gonna instigate a great appetite from you. And it's best that you eat it really hot. The second item that I usually go back to is called the Choco Vanilla Love Affair. It sounds really sinful, but it is a freshly baked hot chocolate cupcake. A big lump sum portion of vanilla ice cream is so creamy. What happens in between, the vanilla ice cream melts over a warm cupcake, and the sensation is just amazingly crazy, sinful, and I love it. And this is the only place I would be able to have it. So every time I go back to Baguio, it's just two things that I really want to eat. So the chili con carne pizza and the choco vanilla love affair for dessert. That's it. There you go. So I'm here in Baguio with my daughter vlogging here in Wright Park. So just check her Instagram, Torquata. And that's it. So we're gonna be eating here in Volante. So let's try the experience, right?
Yeah.
Sup.
Dito sa may Loto Volante, Pizza Volante, the only place to be here in Baguio City.
Hi guys, ito po yung likod ng bahay namin. So one thing that I miss, you know, pine trees, the nature, fresh air.
Once again, thank you so much for watching Spencer35 Vlogs. I'll see you in the next adventure. Goodbye. Peace, y'all.